Sharutenko, Dmitry Naumkin.
Here are the leaders from Russia. You saw their original dance at the top of the show. Olga Sharutenko, Dmitry Naumkin.
Now, just by the way they took their opening position, I'm interested in watching whatever it is that they're going to skate to.
Well, you can see the confidence immediately as they stepped onto the ice. About transitions in ice dance, and that is the way with which the two partners work together and changing positions. And that is one thing that this team does extremely well. It's very smooth.
I think we'd be kidding ourselves as we watch this team skate. We don't think for a moment when you watch some of the various moves that they do that they haven't been influenced by the likes of Torval and Dean or perhaps their own Russian teammates.
I was going to say Klimova and Ponomarenko, they remind me a little bit of them.
Independent turns by each partner, you know, or you can recognize it as being technically difficult. Here's a great step that shows you good balance, good control on behalf of both skaters.
It was a difficult free dance, but performed with great ease and a lot of energy, which I really liked.
Well, as we've seen in the men's competition with Olga Sharutenko, as we've seen in the pairs competition with Petrova and Sigurlidze, both of those skaters are clearly the head of their class. There is no doubt that this is the 1995 Junior Ice Dance Champions.
The Russians had won every gold medal in ice dance since 1978 until last year, and this couple appears ready to reclaim gold for Russia.
You can see in this replay, there's no stop in movement. They just keep moving from one step to the next, one piece of body language to the next. It's just a continuous weave.
And the best marks we've seen so far, 5.4s to 5.7s on the board for technical merit. And now the artistic impression marks. These are the best marks we have seen in any discipline in the competition. 9 first-place ordinals. They've just about put a lock on the gold medal in the ice dance competition. But still the French...